Hello, today I am going to show you how to make some retro. So let's open image on that you want to apply this effect. Go to adjustments, black and white, adjustments, brightness, contrast, contrast 100, brightness by yourself. So that should be okay, and click OK. And add new layer, go to this layer properties, and on blending mode, change to multiply. Click OK. Now choose any color like orange, blue. Well, you will need to choose that. Choose pin bucket tool and click on any place on your image. And that's it. Thanks for watching and wait for more tutorials. Comment, read and subscribe.